So as many of you guys know, I'm like super smart, so I don't even know why I'm asking this, but like, how does the weather work? I'm being serious. Like, how does the weather work? Like, how come in my city it could be raining and then I drive 20 minutes to a different city and it's not raining at the exact same time? How does that work? Someone please explain to me.